1904 by Vittorio Monti and arranged by Elliot de Borgo. Vittorio Monti was an Italian composer, mandolinist, and violinist. Czardas is a rhapsodical concert piece that is based on a Hungarian dance of the same name. This piece is considered gypsy music, meaning it has a very sultry, dark, and brooding mood. We ask that the audience listen to the D minor sound, which it starts with, and then the switch to D major, as well as the different sections. For example, the slow part at the beginning, all played on the G string, then the allegro vivace played at the sautier bow, a bouncing section played at the center of the bow. This piece also contains sections that are slow moving with harmonics, played by placing one finger very lightly on the string, but then quickly transitions to a faster allegro section. Czardas will also feature one of our esteemed orchestra members, Gia Antolini, who will be performing a beautiful solo. Enjoy.